I don't think at least their pilot's license. I think they need that for a helicopter, right? No fire, it hasn't exploded yet, I guess. Boom.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
No.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Yeah, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Back here. Okay, you can stay there. Okay, with my desk. Oh, I didn't realize that was there. Yeah. You're all here now. There's something there. Gunpowder, okay. Not my desk. No. Oh, it's okay. Ganging up on me. Oh, I put it right there. Oh. Almost got by him. I just pulled my knife out. Come on now. Run, 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 run. Not this room. Back here. Go in there? Yep. Right. Oh. You're toasty. Does it stand up forever? I run and put on me, so they grab me. You gonna pull out your flashlight? I can't see. Some boards. Nice, there we go. Too slow. Hey, come on. Here's my knife. Oh, come on now. One does. Yeah. All because you decided to just all of a sudden move really quickly. I was just about to go over to that east side, I think, when I saved last, so I don't know what to do. I just have to skip the meet cute time and keep going. I saw this on me, really. Yeah, it was fine until he decided to come through it and chomp. Now if I do this right now, back. Problem was that he was blocking the door. I kept pushing open to get him like away from it, and then he just dash back. This way. Get this. Went in here and I grabbed. Maybe I should go back to the better eventually. That area is mostly clear over there by that door. Yo. Oh god. Dude, I can't even see. Where are you? Mess him. Elliot, Philip, B. It's B. Did you see it? What are your names? Which one was Pem? Not in that order. There's no B here, or E, so it has to be P. It's B, then B. Pem. Min? Not Pem, Peb. They don't have any. Oh, he's putting them together. Okay, that's what it is. I only need one, so I can't make any more than that. Okay, I don't need that anymore. Red book. Just open it up. This is the Oh, this locker key card, yeah. I haven't gone to and found the weapons locker yet, so I should hold on this right now. Wherever you are. I don't know this code though. Seems we're gonna still your SP of those creep guys. They look like they're skinned alive. They look blind as bats, but their hearing is miserable. So as long as you don't run around like a total idiot, guns blazing, you should be able to you might be able to survive. Probably. I make sure in that way make like my grandma creep around as soon as possible. Okay. There we go, my duty calls. David. See one of the ones on the lock? Head. Follow me. You definitely can, though. Run! Showdown. Oh. Safety deposit room. I said I need the key card and I put it back.
Jesus.
Oh. Where'd it go? Sir? Use the key here, right? No, not in these though. These? Yeah, here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Keys, yeah. Can I just get up? I thought we were crawling around. Hello to you too. The spare part? It's a different office, actually. Philip, Elliot. What's the last guy's name? Green herb, I found somewhere. this way. Though. I think I did find her about that went this way, so. Did you learn to fly?
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
That part. What the fuck's fresh from it? The window. Oh, that's that one. There. Yeah. Okay. It's gunpowder. That's a part. Yeah, I was hoping there was enough ammo. Not even, that was my knife. Okay. Come on, dude. You again. Rough. Run. Wait. It is, yeah. Did you prep? Okay, come in here though. Marvin? Buddy? Here. Save every tool slot. This is hardcore. Nice and hard and hardcore. I gotta, yeah, save or else it won't save. Let me save with anchor, then it also won't save. Oh, yes. All birds. I'm insane, yes. Lady turns into birdie, snake. Eh? I don't think I have anything in my files, for example. This? Be carpeted over the black prince, pearl, the queen of Nile, dry land, and the queen to the guilty. Yeah, they like to take bolts in hardcore. Yeah, I didn't say anything about anything. Door underneath these cutters. I'm going to avoid this again. Check. You done disloyal? No? Okay. Could if you really wanted to. This might hurt. Alright, never mind, it's not a that is a plant. Not the piranha variety. Fell through there. Okay. Grab you over there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's a lab. Twitching, or are you just... Oh, okay. Okay. I knew you were still alive. Some guys scribble ones. After all I've done for them, that's how they're gonna be, so be it. On my own, it's a world ghost. I ordered up all those 50 beings. I'm gonna see you again. I'm gonna get some CD4. All I gotta do is step in and sign them. No fun, if it's over too soon, so maybe I'll get into that one. Learn something to get a script out, really. Yeah. You know about Justin driving on the kind of zero as me. Okay. Yeah. Some raving lunatics, replays, I like. Yeah, I know you're injured. You need to keep gasping about it. Is that in over there? There's something there. I kind of got it. At the end of the game. ammo. Corner here. Okay, I should look at it. Shower room. I need the valve still. Got to lock on that one. There's somebody down there now. Yeah, I'm sure. Be sure I don't run out of ammo or health for sure. Hi. What else do I have in here? Good shells right there. Save. Let's have a thing. Art object, alright. Need to put it in his hand, I think, actually. I'm not really thinking about it. Oh, I doubled the gunpowder here, too. It's above me, yeah, it's up here. And that's the point, it's gotta be interesting, you know? Yeah, I got like a couple of saves, like individual saves. I can go back to a save if I have to. And if I know what I'm doing, then it'd be quicker to get back to where I was. I think I killed everyone here. Nope. And what? Let's go back the way I came. Where'd you go? Oh, you decided to come to life. Okay. I took your ammo. I'm not happy I did that. Come on. Move. I can't take on the walls. Okay. Try to avoid going back to the room again if I can help it. I think this is like a one way. Where is that? Probably down here, I think on this side. Marvin, are you turning into the Martian yet? He's taking a nap right now. I'm gonna disturb him. I missed that. I haven't done that one before. And take the long way around. Oh, like, just exploring out and going back to your save? And not trying to actually, like, keep going, just doing it just to look forward. I think that's what you mean. I can stop him. Oh, come on.
Jesus.
Just had to go back down this way. Yeah, I'm done. That's too mistake to go back down the hallway. I don't think that map was worth it. Not worth it at all. So I figured at this point I've already kind of gone anywhere though. Too late to really bother with that now. I'm just trying to figure out, like, just what. Yes, I know the map works. Yeah, we're down here just, like, literally just for the map. It's like, I don't think that's really worth it. Is that like a one way? I get to go through. Oh yeah, that's right. I went through and jumped through the way, the window, whatever. I forgot to grab the map. Yeah, not going down that way just for a map. What do I need? I need to find another thing to cut with this. What I need. Look. Where is it? Herb? So anchored in there. It's cheating just at this point. It's like, well, what am I really looking for? Ribbon, gunpowder. Okay. On the left, on the right. There's something in here. I don't know what it is. Dude, I'd say I shot your head off. Oh, the valve. Kinda did that. Oh, no. Alright. None of you guys cared about that? Just shot your friend. Oh, I said, there you are. Back for that high grade stuff later. Yeah, you mean, huh? Here, high grade gunpowder they use for shotgun shells. This is just like, what does that mean? I think I'm good on these boards. Well, all the areas that I only would use them, I could go back to anyway. Hi there. Don't mind me. Don't any of you guys be alone. Yeah, shotguns are good at blasting heads off. So I had to wait till I get nice and close. Need the shotgun. Pistol's not cutting it really. Better let them get close and I can take him out one shot than to waste a bunch of handgun ammo up for nothing. Okay, that area's all good. Forgot that these things change color. There's still stuff in the west office here, but they're on lock, so. Yeah, pistols and hardcore are, they take a lot of hits, so you can't really rely on it. Especially when a lot of those hits have to be headshots, and it's like, well, I can't always hit him in the head. Hello? Oh, there's you. Okay, Fire escape goes on. It's there, okay. And the arbor. Oh, there's a thing I could use that on. Oh well. I didn't say there's anything in there. Doesn't go in here. This fire guy's still in here. Oh. How you're not on fire? Herb is right in there on the left. Just in a way from go away again. And go in there and grab it. After that, though, I wanted to get to the art room. We had to go all the way around for that. Can, because Mihal's right here. Alright, I don't have the red herb with me. Don't really want to waste one shotgun shell just to get a herb, though. Right now, anyway. Actually, I don't have any healing on me right now as well. Actually, yeah, I have this ink ribbon on me. I can put them back. You can combine from outside inventory, right? Yo! Want to say yo? Trying to get me killed. Okay, I can go to art room, I think, or then we can use a valve in the shower room. Should I save? I don't have that many ink ribbons, but... I have a book on me. What am I doing? Can't do anything over here. Richard's a red book I need. I mean, if you know what you need to do, you can get back to where you were pretty quickly. Must be just running around. It's taking so long. Finding out what you need to do is the one part. Okay. What was that about the red jewel again? Just add this over the black prince, I guess. Pearl, the queen of Nile looked dry. Diamond that led to a queen hit the guillotine. Oh, it's the different jewels, okay. Not exactly where I need to put that red jewel. No, it involves getting the medallions. Of course you're right over there. A good time to put in there, save and just be safe. Yeah, well, you're not to just get smacked around all the fight, I'm sure. So I need to get up to the shower room. That is actually not up for these. Yeah, this is the shower room. Didn't it say the shower room before? Didn't say it now. Yeah, I need to get up there. Yeah, I'm sure I will, yeah. David.
Jesus.
Where are you going? David.
God damn it.
Yeah, I don't know. Something here, I think. I was safe. The combination, but when I do, I can come back. Oh, what? Hello? Why? And Nell C. David Ford. C. What? I don't know who you're talking about. This just said our names. Philip, David Ford, the West Phillips last name. I mean, they Philip off of there. But Frank, Elliot. None of these letters really. There you go. It's Marvin, yeah, Brando with the B, yeah. Rita, Philip. David Ford. Oh, I was not even looking. Rita Phillips. Only two there. It's not moving around. Wait for me.
Son of a bitch.
Keep that bomb. Keep that missing. Where are you going, man? This one. Anybody? No. You know what? Why are you so alive? No. Something to see. How about first or last name? So I don't know if you're supposed to. Supposed to know.
Oh,
It's chilly. All right, Elliot. Elliot Frank. Someone with an R. You remember all these names? Let me pause and not see this for no reason. Yeah, have a snack. Blow your head clean off and just go back to life anyway. Hardcore does not scare me. Not be able to do a puzzle in the dark scares me a lot more. It doesn't matter how tough these guys are, if I can't figure it out, I'm screwed regardless. Frank, Elliot Frank. What the names were, Neil, Elliot, and Frank. Leon, Elliot, Frank, Neil, Elliot, I really looked at all the names. It's, oh, David, is that what it's? D, not F? I already did Ned. I remember putting Ned on. Okay, never mind. Alright. Leon. Rita. Marvin, Rita. Is it the last name? Med? Yeah, seems familiar. I think only the one M. So it can't be the first names. Marvin, Rita, and there's no L here. No L here either. So Rita Phillips with a P. And B for Brando. I don't know how to pronounce Marvin's last name. Leon. There's no B here. This is not Leon. Rita. This is the last one. No way. Who's this? There's no name tag here, so I guess it was Leon's included, right? for like two names on the side. Marvin. I could just try all the names. Marvin. G? Who's G? Not playing House of the Dead. No, I don't think G's in this. G for Gary, I guess. Oh, did all this just for it? Guys, the upgrade on a pistol I'm not using. There's a safe in there. Lockers. Give me more ammo. That other works. I just put a capacity upgrade on the pistol. I was like, oh, here's 12 more shots. All right, is that good? I guess. Right. It's like. This is real life, to be like, hey, I can take this bolt out of that gun and not use it anymore, thank you, and then just put it in the other gun. But no, it's like, oh, you put it in there, it's too late, now you come back out again. It's like, I didn't load it into the chamber, or whatever, like, I didn't, like, ready it, per se. Even so, you can still take a magazine off of a gun. So yeah, what was the small part from this? It did change. I think it did. Wait. Oh, right. So this is a small part, but oh, it's one of those. Okay, it looks weird at first. I know where that goes. So we need to get over here. What do I want here? Gunpowder, the knife. Oh, 103, 102, 106. I don't know what that is. Gun ammo. Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to do this right now. Shotgun shells, 208. That 203, whatever I need for 203. I need two. I need three. Okay, I can't do 203 with just one. It goes outside that one though, right? I wanted 200. That's filled there. 10. Dude, I knew you were coming and moved it so I hit grab by you. Hey. Both of you.
What the?
Do. Where am I? Oh, right. And I've got implanted into this other guy. See, where'd my knife go? So I can load it into the other gun. Oh, never mind. That is exactly enough. I'm not sure what math I was gonna know there. It's I figured it was 10, because I gave you it is 10, it was only 9. Three of them, okay. Wanted that, but can't get 2 and 3 without getting another one anyway, so. Caution, I don't want to use the healing it. Grab these two things quick and go back. Just to give you the hint about putting the book there. I just want more. I'll just put the gunpowder in here for now. We got two, so we gotta make handgun bullets by run out. So I have one, two. That could have gone better, so I can do that again if I have to. There. I didn't grab the ammo from the window yet, right? As soon as I do, though, she's gonna... Well, I'm not gonna grab it. Oh, she just moved. I'll grab another. Actually, what's the capacity on this gun? 24 shot capacity, okay. She's running my way. Set on the ammo against her. Just chilling, right? You're not gonna get up and attack, right? Good boy. What's up? What's up? What's up? Okay. Sit there for now. That shotgun shells? I don't think so. There they are, yeah. Okay, I haven't been up here yet. Liquor. Calm liquor.
Ah.
Yep. Okay. battery. Supply engine. System keep system 3 number. Combination safe. Boom, just from Star's office 2-4 to West office 1-4. Okay, use that combination. Okay. And what is the battery for? More shotgun shells. Make more shotgun shells if I fill the gunpowder. First aid spray. Okay. There's these hidden things in this game too, aren't there? It's everywhere. Oh, there you are. Get a shortcut if I go this way.